It is Friday, April the 29th. I'm sitting here. Nicole's going to be here in a minute. We have a fire going. That fire is going to be for our steaks tonight. The house is coming along really, really nicely. Hang on just a second. Let me put this down. And let me show you what they've done on the house today. So they've pretty well finished all the framing. Underneath this big tarp are all the roof trusses for the garage. So they've got all of the double 2x4s completed all around the house inside. I'll show you that in a minute. And here's the garage is all framed out. And you can see here they had missed the door and the window. And so those are in, and the window's in on the other side. Now they just have to lower the window on this side. Here in the second bedroom, and that's what it's going to look like. So here's our house now. They have a little bit of framing to do inside the walls, and then they're going to be putting on the beams that are going to go across the floor on top of the garage. So it'll be a little bit of a job for them to do that, and then they also have the actual beams that are going to go for the the posts that are going to go all around the house front and back. They have to get all of those posts in and all of the structures in, and then next week the roof comes in. So they're hoping to have the floor up by Monday or Tuesday, I guess. The floor will be done inside the garage here. They need to put in the interior walls in here. So they'll take all of these boulders out of here, and they're going to run their interior walls for the bedrooms and different rooms in here. So they've got everything braced right now. And that's where it stands today. They worked hard today, did some great work. So they're just ready to go. So looking really good. So, well, hang on a second. My beer is calling me. So it's Friday afternoon. What time? Probably about 4-ish o'clock or so. Everybody's winding down, and there's Nicole. Oh, she's got somebody out here today, eh? We got the cat out here today.
Yeah, but I think it might be too tight for him.
Yeah. Somebody. We don't know if he's enjoying it or not, but it is what it is. So yeah, you can loosen it. Yeah, let him just play around a little bit, and then you can put him back inside, and then we'll, he's going to want to go and check things out.
Yeah, I think it's too tight, I'm inserting him.
Okay, all right, well.
Just square one.
That's it for tonight. Okay, that's it for tonight. Beautiful, beautiful day out here today. We got a little bit of rain finally over the last couple of days, but just sprinkles, just enough to wet the ground a little bit. Not much today. It's still pretty dry. Headed out for a nice hike already, and we'll be going out for another one in a little bit. Let's just turn this around so you can see. Cheers, everyone. This is an Irish beer. Forget the name of it. I'll have to look at the can and check it out. It's an imported beer from Ireland. It fills up this whole stein beautifully. And we keep these here in the freezer, so it's nice and ice cold. And what a way to finish the day. Well, God bless you all. Have a great weekend, everybody. And we'll talk to you. I don't know if we're going to see. They're not going to be doing any work tomorrow, but when they get going on other things, we'll make sure we keep everybody up to date on things. So, anyway, take care. Have a good weekend. Love you all. And be safe, everyone. Let's see how many. Lord, I'm crooked from head to toe. Let's see how many I take. Got dirty hands and a dirty soul. Just put this one, okay? Four.